Hi, my name is Stefanie Posavec, and I'm a designer, artist, and author. I create playful, human-scale data visualizations that are wearable, danceable, tangible, and more. This has led to some incredibly varied projects with the likes of Facebook, OKGo, and the National Maritime Museum. My goal is to communicate messages that are more emotional and subjective than what you'd traditionally find in a chart. It's not just about throwing raw information at people, but about telling a story they can connect with. I'm not a coder, and I prefer to process data manually. This allows me to develop methods that are both aesthetically unique and completely adaptable, without the need for algorithms or complicated software. People are often surprised by the narrative potential of data visualization, its ability to speak without the need for words. In this Domestika course, you'll learn how to visualize data for both professional and personal settings. In the final project, you will tell your own story through engaging imagery. First, I'll give you an overview of our topic and some basic design principles to keep in mind as we prepare our materials. Next, we will decide what story to tell about ourselves, which will help us collect our raw data. Once we've categorized and analyzed our data, we'll choose our editorial focus for our upcoming illustration. When we're ready, we'll find our inspiration and define our underlying structure and visualization method. Then, all that's left to do is to put pen to paper and start drawing. Finally, we'll create our drawing's legend. As a bonus, I'll share a few resources on how to take your work to the next level, as well as a few tips on networking. By the end of this course, you'll have new and creative ways to capture and represent your story through analog processes. All you need to bring along are your preferred drawing tools. You don't need words to tell your story, you just need the right data.